The heavens are telling, and we acknowledge your presence. She is also an actress starring in many films like Amazing Grace, Miracles Across 125th Street, and the movie Blessed and Cursed. Listen, she is the First Lady of the Church of God in Christ International. Come on, she is also the First Lady of Gregory Emanuel Institutional Church of God in Christ, who was pastored by the presiding bishop, Bishop Jay Drew Shear. Put your hands together for First Lady Karen Clark Shear. Woo!
Karen Clark Shear is in the house.
Last but not least, what can we say about the queen of the B3, Hammond Morgan? She is the mastermind, the genius behind the Clark sisters. She is known for writing such songs as Is My Living in Vain, I'm Looking for a Miracle, Endow Me, I Know My Redeemer Living, and You Brought the Sunshine, the one and only Elbernita Twinkie Clark. Come on, put your hands together for Twinkie. Listen, these are the Clark sisters. They are the highest-selling female gospel group in history. The Clark sisters have won 3 Grammy Awards, 2 Dove Awards, 2 NAACP Awards, 8 Stellar Awards, and many, many other awards. They are the recipients of the 2024 Lifetime Achievement Award by the Grammys, the Recording Academy, the one and only Clark sisters! And before they come, we have a surprise for them.
My dear sisters, we are just so honored to have you in this house. Come on, let's celebrate God tonight. And the whole reason why you're here is because you have, as David has said, received the Lifetime Achievement Award. It's about time, let me say that. But we just wanted to show just a little bit of appreciation to you, to say how proud we are. West Angeles is proud of you. And we just believe that this is just the beginning. So to commemorate this time that you're with us, we just brought something just a little special. Pastor Charles, Lady DeAndre, would you come? And let's love on them. Something that you can take home with you. Something that you can have. And this is what it says. It says, West Angeles Church of God in Christ Appreciation Award presented to, and each of them are prescribed or inscribed, that's the word, with their personal name. Thank you for your outstanding contribution to gospel music. West Angeles Church of God in Christ, Charles E. Blake II, Pastor, and Lady DeAndre Blake, First Lady. Come on, let's put our hands together and celebrate God for them.
Praise the Lord. Listen. We were looking at services, and we do look at different services in the morning. And all over the world, all over the nation, people are singing songs from the Clark sisters in their praise and worship services to celebrate them. But we have them right here. Welcome the Clark sisters properly on this morning. Thank you for being with us, my sisters.
Mentioning the man that created all of this beautiful edifice. Come on, y'all gotta give it up for Dan. Give it up for the one and only Bishop Charles Edward Blake. Show your love today while we're here. We love you, Bishop. Thank you so very much. Let's give it up while you're standing. Let's give it up for Lady May, First Lady. First Lady passed the baton to the son and the daughter in law. Let's give it up for the one and only be Pastor Charles, but and my friend, Lady B. Some oldies but goodies, is it all right? How many of y'all remember the old songs? Y'all remember the old songs? Y'all gonna help us sing it, right? We're gonna sing. Even though we don't have to sing this afternoon, we're gonna sing all we can today. But give it up for Twinkie. She's the one that wrote all of these songs. All of the songs that you've been hearing and them way back pictures, way back when. Yesterday we was looking at the pictures, we was like, who are they? But thanks be to God, yesterday was so rewarding just to be able to be there and to have that honor. The highest award you can get in life is the Grammys. And so we appreciate it. You all are a part of our success. We thank you so very much. Let's get going. Let's get going. Let's do a miracle. Is it all right? Come on, put your hands together. Stand up. Let's have the new church.
Let's go.
1 second and just say, how you doing? Now look back at them and say, I'm blessed and highly favored. Oh, come on, that ought to be everybody's testimony. God favored me when others didn't favor me. Oh, we are blessed and highly favored.
Yeah.
I can't thank you enough. I can't thank you enough for blessing me today. Hallelujah.
Forever, you call me over. Forever, you call me over. You call me over.